It all started with drops of water, where it is clean, fresh, and pure. Water is life. It is essential to every living thing on earth. Kamputhau Creek before was once a nice river, flourished by flora and fauna.
The creek was clear and pure. Fishes were also abundant. It relaxes everyone who stays there.
As time goes by, people living near the creek became abusive. As a result, water became polluted. The beautiful flora and fauna disappeared. The once clean and clear river became dirty and stinky. This polluted creek has become a problem for many years. Kamputhau Creek today. Now, nature strikes back. Diseases and health risks asks for their payment. The polluted water contaminated the drinking water of the residents, which leads to another disease caused by contamination. An example of this is called diarrhea. What is diarrhea anyway? Diarrhea is an increase in the frequency of bowel movements or a decrease in the form of stool, greater looseness of stool. Common causes of diarrhea: contamination, infectious diseases such as Giardia lamblia, following acute viral, bacterial, or parasitic infections, severe constipation, because water is polluted. They store clean, stagnant water. Mosquitoes may breed there, causing a deadly sickness, the dengue.
What is dengue anyway? Dengue fever is a disease caused by a family of viruses that are transmitted by mosquitoes. It is an acute illness of sudden onset that usually follows a benign course with symptoms such as headache, fever, exhaustion, severe muscle and joint pain. This problem may not arise if the people did not abuse nature. Factory sewages run to the river, making it dirty, piqueries from residents add pollution to the river. Their improper disposal of garbage add pollution to the river. Piggeries dump their waste to the creek. As we can see, it is shown in the video. But then, the barangay officials worked hand in hand to lessen the dirtiness of the creek. The lupo ng barangay of Kaputaw worked together in their Kaputaw Creek cleanup drive. It is for their campaign against dengue. Kaputaw Creek cleanup drive, September 18, 2010.
Gets what you wanted again. And it's all the same. Another time and place, repeating history, and you're getting sick of it. But I believe in whatever you do, and I'll do anything to see it through, because these things will change. Can you feel it now? These walls that they put.
We must now take a step. We must take an action to stop the deadly effects of pollution. Start cleaning your surroundings. Use composting for biodegradables and reuse the recyclables. Instead of throwing them to creeks or in different bodies of water. Tip: before throwing your garbage in their proper bins, if possible, fold your garbage so that the garbage bins will not overload easily. These simple ways may be small, but can be very helpful. It is time to make a change. It is time to renew ourselves. All of us, young and old, to care for our Mother Earth. It's never been too late. Act now.